We went through four different trade union schools that focused on getting people trained for good union jobs. And especially with the infrastructure bill that's coming, we know we're going to need the quality of work that is done. And really, that's what you get when you get a union worker working on a job in a construction site, electricians. You know, we heard about how they make sure that our HVAC systems are efficient and that we're not using a whole lot of electricity. So we got a good environmental message there. We heard from the carpenters about the diversity of their programs. They're having recruitment into women and minority and making sure bringing them into the trades. We also heard from IBEW about how technology is at the forefront, making sure that when we flip a switch, that you know we're getting not just the lights turned on, but our computers running and all of our systems running in sync. And the steam fitters, you know, they're working on making sure that nobody gets left behind in the transition of our economy into a lot of the new types of jobs that the trades are getting into. We're going to be making sure that our economy comes back from all of the crises that we've seen over the past few years.